One of the opportunities in snail farming which most people are not looking into is the use of snail shell, which is a snail byproduct in the art industry. That's why in this video I'll be showing you how to make a simple wall art from just snail shell and epoxy resin. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and remember to hit the bell icon to stay notified once I release quality videos on the channel. So without wasting much of our time, let's go.